that, I can actually pivot around that axis down there, see that little axis. And the rudder is just pushing down the horse like this. So you could keep the feet down here, feels there, and then something. The other way, which probably the way it's meant to be, is you put your feet way up there and just push with your heel, see? Try to push it with your heel, push just the rudder. So you just go pushing that flat rod back and forth like this. And then you want brake, toe to toe, so you want to push that with that. So I think just in a stupid area to put your feet way back here. And just put your heel, stand tipping heels, and keep your toes. I'm sure you just put that with your heels, the toes off that thing. Like that. There's some rudder in. You can drop the toes you want. I mean, it feels kind of boring. But, want to know to cut the brakes? Push throttle. Rudder cuts the brakes. It's gotta be like that.